Hey guys, today I'm going to teach you how to Photoshop an image. Now, the program we're going to use today is Adobe Photoshop. CS5 or CS4 will be compatible with this lesson.
Now, import your photo and duplicate the layer once you get in here. After you duplicate the layer, go down to the middle button and go to curves. Now, time to adjust the color. You turn the red line into a slight S. To adjust the color a little bit more. Go to green, lower down the right side, and then lift up the middle a bit. Then go to blue, and go down to the right side, and lift up the left side. After that, go down, and put new layer. Make sure your foreground is 300, 100, and 100. So it's set on magenta. Then take your bucket and fill the screen. You can also do this with Alt Delete. Then I'll go to the blend and put soft light and lower the opacity to about 20 or 19%, depending on the picture. To snapshot the photo, press Shift, Alt, Control, and E. To make a copy, you should press Control, J. Now, after doing the copy, go up to Filter, Blur, Gaussian Blur. About 7.2 pixels. Then go to Add Layer Mask. Then take your brush tool, set it to a high brush radius, like left clicking. Set the foreground color back to black and go over the middle of the picture. And as you see, the blur will disappear and it will clear out the middle of the picture while leaving the edges still blurred. Now, after doing that, add a new layer, set it to red. Then take your brush tool and, using different sizes, paint around on the corners. This is an optional effect. You do not have to do this. If you want to, you can. And then go to blending and go to dodge light and put the opacity to 70. And this will add chemical marks. Just a little effect. Now take another snapshot. Control Shift Alt E. Then go to your lip tool and drag it from the top left corner down to the bottom right. Go to Fine Edge, and refine it about 187 pixels and 55%. Then press Control I to inverse it and add black. Then set the opacity down to about 50 or 20, depending on the picture to put in. Another snapshot. Then another layer, set the foreground to white, and make sure it's a nice size, and brush the middle of the picture once or twice. Then set it to soft light, and set the opacity down to 70. This will provide a little bit of an effect. Add another layer, snapshot, and then another new layer. Set it to yellow and color in the middle. This will give it a bit more of an aging look. And set the opacity down to about 50. Now, to add a texture, just put the texture on top of the photo. Then set up the texture so that it covers about the photo. This is an optional feature, you don't have to do this, but it gives it a bit more feel. I got a Polaroid texture, scratch Polaroid, and so add the picture, add a new layer, then go to channel, then press the transparent circle on the bottom. You switch the color back to black by pressing D, and you see these lines on the photo that'll outline where the scratches are. Now, over here, you switch the color to white by pressing X. You'll see the scratches appear. After that, the photo is done, and you can crop it however you like. And save it as a JPEG. And it should come out something like this. I hope you guys learned from this tutorial, and have fun making your photos.